Oh. Okay. I'll be there.
Sorry, I'm late. Have we started yet?
Him jumping. I had no control. He was a great brother to you all, and he will be sadly missed.
Right, Lance, I'm going off now.
I'm seeing a bit, darling. Don't wait up for me. Oh, I do miss Stephen and his mischievous ways. He was such a dear gentleman.
I'm in need of a whiskey. Excuse me for a second.
Another whiskey, please.
Something doesn't add up. Why did Nancy witness it, but not stop it? Is she associated with his murder? Did she push him? I must interview her, but it's against my regulations. Family, my brother's wife.
What's taking you so long?
Oh, sorry. You've caught me off guard. Why didn't you save Stephen? I mean, you were there to witness it. Why weren't you there to save him?
Johnny, it all happened so fast. I was walking out the market when I saw him standing there. On the edge, and I barely knew what was going on. Before I knew it, he jumped.
Hugh, listen, we need to talk. Stephen and James are dead. This is not a coincidence. Look, meet me at the diner, 6 o'clock.
There was no forced entry. It has to be someone who's close to James. They had to have the key to James's house.
Nancy does.
But that's ridiculous. Nancy was with me all night.
Hi, can I take your order?
Oh, sorry. Nothing to that. I've lost my appetite.
Why is this happening? Two of our brothers are dead.
Someone might be after our family.
Who though?
One roast beef sandwich.
Ooh, yes please. Thank you. Like I was saying, there's pan forming and who else could it be? Who else could it be? You? Are you okay, Hugh? You? You?
We'll be fine now.